Good afternoon to you. An update to your weather this Monday, and it is gusty outside. We have seen wind gusts more than 40 miles per hour, topping out in some spots even above 45 miles an hour through today. And we are going to continue to see gusty conditions through this evening. Likely we'll see some of that wind diminish as we go towards dinner time. Satellite and radar view, or satellite view, shows we're seeing the cloud cover move away. That was with us very early this morning, bringing in just a touch of rain for the valley and a couple of inches of snow to the Sierra. Behind the system is why we're having some of that gusty north wind. It's filling in behind this system with this dry north wind. Winds are expected to stay steady through the afternoon at about 20 to 30 miles per hour. As we get towards sunset and beyond, wind should diminish closer to 15 miles an hour or so. By the time we get to tomorrow morning, winds are still up, though, at about 15 to 20 miles an hour, and then we should see an increase in the winds as we get towards midday in the afternoon, somewhere around 20, 25 miles an hour. Probably not the intense winds like we saw today. Some of the gusts, though, could still reach upwards of 30 miles an hour for Tuesday, and then we see a decrease in the wind going into Wednesday. So windy today, windy tomorrow. High of 76, though, tomorrow, warmer. Winds are still up at around 10 to 15 miles an hour through the day on Wednesday, but that's nothing, and it's going to be nice. Sunny skies, 84 degrees. Thursday, a high of 80, and we stay in the upper 70s to around 80 for the rest of the week.